Temporary Protective Status, or TPS, affects more than just the 50,000 or so Haitian nationals who are TPS beneficiaries.
TPS affects all of us. Our community, our economy, our country.
It would cost the U.S. government
more than $450 million to deport Haitian TPS holders.
Who would foot that bill? U.S. taxpayers, you and me included.
Over the next 10 years, Haiti would lose more than $2 billion in GDP contributions if TPS holders are deported.
Local businesses would be forced to pay almost $60 million in turnover costs when TPS holders lose their employment authorization.
Though our beaches are beautiful,
though we've come a long way,
we have so much further to go. Now is not the time to return more than 50,000 individuals to Haiti.
Instead, let us help rebuild Haiti by asking President Donald Trump to be our biggest champion.
Next Monday, May 22nd, 2017, is the deadline for a decision to be made on TPS. Call the White House today.
Ask President Trump and the government to extend TPS to Haitian nationals.
Remind him how much we contribute to the U.S. economy.
Remind him that we are hardworking individuals.
Remind him that we are still trying to rebuild Haiti following the January 2010 earthquake, a cholera outbreak, and the recent devastating effects of Hurricane Matthew.
Let us come together and demand the extension of TPS.
L'Union fait la force.
L'Union fait la force.
L'Union fait la force.
M'a demandé ou même qui a regardé pour reler dans le numéro ça, pour reler la Maison Blanche, pour dire rénover TPS pour frère avec sœur haïtienne. L'Union fait la force, nous sommes seul peuple. Problème youn, c'est problème nous toutes. Relez un numéro ça et peut-être vous capable de changer la vie en pile haïtien.